Hello, I am Mikel Aristegui Ezquibela and I work here at the Marine Institute in County Galway, Ireland.
My main task is to keep producing reliable single stock assessment of Nephrops, and this includes the whole process from designing our offshore surveys and our sampling program to the analysis of the data and finally producing the advice through WGCSE analysis.
Underwater TV surveys are the basis of Nephrops stock assessment, and their objective is to estimate the abundance of Nephrops. During these surveys, we use our underwater camera to record around 300 tracks of the seabed. Later on, we analyze these tracks where we count the number of Nephrops barrels. Thanks to a software that I developed in 2019, currently we are not only counting the number of barrels, but we are also annotating them in the footage, which is helping us to develop a new archive of annotated barrels.
When I am not at sea, I spend the days here on my computer, mainly working in R, which is a key tool for fishery science nowadays, and we use it to run all our stock assessments.
In 2020, we finally incorporated Nephrops into the Celtic Seas Mixed Fisheries Advice. There was a lot of R coding involved, and it wasn't an easy task, but we managed to do it thanks to the collaborative work of different ICES scientists from different countries and institutes.